a lonely widowed woman, helping to make it on her own. We were a thousand miles from nowhere, wheat fields as far as I could see, both needed something from each other, not knowing yet what that might be. Till she came to me one evening, a cup of coffee and a smile, in a dress that I was certain she hadn't worn in quite a while. There was a difference in her laughter, there was a softness in her eyes, and on the air there was a hunger even I wouldn't recognize. She had a need to be the thunder, to chase the lightning from the skies, to watch the storm with all its wonder raging in her lover's eyes. She had a riot of passion, like a comet burning bright, rushing headlong in the wind. Now her only dreams have been burning both ends of the night. That summer wind was all around me, nothing between us but the night. She stopped to whisper, "That's alright." Then I watched her hands of leather turn to velvet in a touch. There's never been another summer when I've ever loved so much. We had a need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the skies, to watch a storm raging in each other's eyes. We had a riot of passion, like a comet burning bright, rushing headlong in the wind, down where only dreams have been burning both ends of the night. With the wind, although I know it isn't real, I just can't help but feel her hungry arms again. We had a need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the skies, to watch a storm with all its wonder raging in each other's eyes. We had a riot of passion, like a and long in the wind, down.